paper, plastic, metal, glass. Even if you've been really good about separating out your recyclables, there's always something left over. What happens to that? It doesn't have to go to a landfill. Waste-to-energy plants are turning trash into power. A new gasification technology, such as Covanta Energy's CLEERGAS system, is making that energy even cleaner. At waste-to-energy gasification plants, the trash is first weighed, then dumped into an enclosed bunker. There's no sorting or shredding. A crane simply picks up the trash and feeds it into a chute, leading to the combustion system. What's different about the gasification system is that, instead of burning, the waste is heated in a low-oxygen environment. A reciprocating platform stokes the material in the chamber, stoking the trash like logs in a fireplace, and controls the mix of air and waste. Some of the waste combusts, but a lot of it decomposes, molecule by molecule, into gases such as hydrogen, carbon monoxide, and methane. Those gases exit the gasification chamber and are sent to a furnace and boiler, where they can be burned cleanly, producing less soot and other pollution than conventional combustors. The boiler makes steam to run a turbine that generates electricity. Those gases could have other uses as well. In the future, the gas from the system could be used to make pure hydrogen, or burned in a high-efficiency gas turbine, or become the raw ingredients to make liquid fuel. Recycling is still important, but waste energy is almost like recycling too. Out goes the trash, and back comes clean electricity for your home.